Back with more brass. This is a Challenger Imports Brass Burlington Northern GP30, and it's extremely detailed. I got this at the Wheaton Train Show for $20 because it needed some work, but when I looked on brasstrains.com, I was surprised at what they're worth.